Of course, the fucking cop lined up. Fuckers.
You can feel the energy in the building here tonight. Hi, everybody, along with Carl and Babe and Ray Ferraro. I'm James Sabalski. Let's get ready to do this, all part of the team here at EA Sports. Setters glide into position for the opening draw. The Canucks start with possession as we are now underway. Here they come on the attack as they slide the puck inside the offensive zone. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Still no score in this one. The Canucks win the faceoff. Right up the gut, here they go. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. To his teammate!
Get wrecked!
A little body contact on that play.
King's moving pretty slowly out there, banged up a little bit. He's just trying to get through this shift.
He scores! In close, one
I got hurt. I'm part of the right cross.
Alone. He does not miss there. A second look at this will show us why the puck goes into the net. What an accurate shot. His delivery is among the best in the league.
Nice job tying up his opponent. The Canucks scoop it up along the boards.
Stamps not going to escape the boos tonight. They're all over him after he caused the injury earlier on in that controversial play.
Toronto's got a hold of the puck now. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone.
Whoa!
Scores his second of the game!
Now here's a little math for you, James.
Oh boy,
one's good,
on.
Two's better. He finishes off this opportunity and now it's a great night.
Still lots of time left in the period. Vancouver's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Stamps got it in the defensive end. Cuts into the paint. Pass back to the point. Can't make the connection on the pass. And scores!
You get one, you want to think about a second one. It doesn't matter if you're at home or on the road, but you do this on the road, you feel a great accomplishment.
And there's the one hat that he gets for scoring on the road.
Take off, loser.
He grabs the puck. Oh, what a collision with that hit.
Known for this, he doesn't make any mistakes. There's the opportunity to lay a body check out, and he's right on it.
Here's a chance. How did he stop that one?
As he slides in the butterfly, he's in great shape to make this save.
Stops that one. Stakoven's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Past the halfway mark of this period, Vancouver's got a three-goal lead. Steps in and takes the puck. Directs it on over to White. Can't make it work. Grabbed along the board by White. Looks like there's the whistle, and the official is signaling for a penalty shot.
Come on, that's hockey, come on.
And here we go. Comes up with a huge stop.
He was right on the move there.
Great save.
The centerman glide into position. Vancouver's won the faceoff. Toronto's got it across the line. And he's able to handle that one. Denies him again.
Goalie coaches are always working on following and tracking the puck to stop one. Now you got to stop the second.
Now he takes it over the line. The Marlies gain possession along the wall.
Take off, Boser.
Grabs the puck at center. Vancouver's got control of it now from their own end. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Here's a chance to the middle. And that goes off someone in front. Stankovic's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Getting into the later stages of this period. 3-0 is the score. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff.
He scores!
And he is having a night tonight!
Sometimes the puck just follows you around and you can't score. Tonight, every time it lands on the stick, it's in the back of the net. What a great night.
Taken by White. Couldn't complete the pass. Slides the puck down low. And that's just out of reach. Pass broken up. Scoops up the puck now. Here's an offensive chance. And they score again. And this fan base has turned here, Razor.
Man, have they ever. And honestly, I mean, they don't want to watch this anymore. The players don't want to play it anymore either. Can this thing go to running time soon?
Sorry, guys. I don't know what I can do.
Straight up the middle. Here they come. All alone. Denied by the goaltender.
If not you, though, these guys are fucking good. They always play their second in the league.
That'll go for period number one.
This is what they do. They play together all the time.
I got you.
But if anybody thinks they can do better than me in faceoffs, please let me know and I'll definitely switch next game. Who's that? Alright. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's my controller, but I just cannot do faceoffs. Doesn't matter, doing too bad in this game.
All right, I think my partner in crime, Ray Ferraro, is rested and refreshed, along with the teams. We're ready to get things underway. Well, here we go with period number two, and after being throttled in the first, let's see if there's a response here. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Lots of time left in this period. The Canucks have recently extended their lead, and it is a blowout. The Marlies win it. Slides the puck over to White. Too much traffic in the lane. Handles the pass. Here's a chance.
Oh, man.
And they score. The Canucks seem to be on the cusp of turning this one into a rout, Ray.
They're playing at a different level than their opponents. It doesn't look like there's anything that can slow them down.
Quick shot. And makes the routine save.
Gotta be willing to take a little punishment here while you're protecting the puck, keeping the defender away from it until you get into the position to get the puck on the net and force the goalie into a save.
Great chance, Robert. Vancouver's got the puck now. The Canucks slide it through center. Shot with the stop.
Stankovic fought that puck all night long. He makes a good save there, James, but it's been a long night for him and the guys in front of him haven't been much better.
Scores! The defender put it into his own net! Vancouver's offense is showing no signs of letting up in the second.
I've never liked when a team takes their foot off the gas pedal. If it's your night, go score. Go feel good about yourself.
Drives to the paint. Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. Scores!
Shit, man, there's no way.
To get it done on the road is a really special accomplishment. You're dealing with checkers, you're dealing with the line matchup, and it doesn't matter where you are. Three is a great night.
Vancouver's on a roll tonight. They extend the lead here in the second.
Everything they do is better than the other team tonight. This is a domination performance.
I went in for the hit with that one. Momentum and then boom, he takes it away.
Stamps got the puck at center and it's time to go. And that nullifies the penalty shot. Both teams ready.
Oh, good
here
jiggle,
for the face-off.
I thought you got EA'd again.
Vancouver's got it and they're on the attack. Turn that chance aside.
Slides across in the butterfly to make the save, but you still have to be agile even though you're covering the bottom of the net.
Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like
right
a yard
oh.
sale out there.
Vancouver's trying to make something nice, happen in the offensive zone. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. The Marlies take it across the blue line. There's
oh, I'm hurt
collision.
Again?
Slides it over with pace to Scamp. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. And look at this. The official is calling a penalty shot.
Let's see.
White's got the puck, and here he comes.
Yes, sir.
The shooter has to remain patient as he goes in on the penalty shot.
The Marlies still have a big mountain to climb here in the second.
Yeah, but they show a little life, I guess, James. I mean, things have gone so poorly for them, but that goal has to give them a little energy.
Vancouver's got possession at center.
Nice.
With authority again.
James, I'm almost feeling sorry for him here. He's been
nice.
So
good.
Many times tonight.
Toronto's got it from behind the net. Getting a little
oh,
physical
I'm still
there
hurt,
with that collision.
Man. I like a little bitch, Gavin.
Vancouver's got the puck along the boards. Sends it in front. Couldn't complete the pass. Here he is. Tries to tuck it in. His reflexes on display tonight.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
And sends it just out of reach. And now he angles it across to Scamp. Right away. Big save. I know you like goals for us, but that was impressive.
Good, nice save.
And with that, two periods now in the books. Yeah. Right out of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got
a real
the third
shit
period
pumping
coming at you in moments.
I mean, I don't know, man. This shit's crazy. I play goalie a lot, actually, and this is fucking nuts.
It's just crazy how we can't get anything going.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. We're winning on face-off. Yay.
Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. 20 minutes to go here in regulation of what has been a very one-sided affair. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
The Marlies just haven't generated enough puck possession to grind out some chances. It's one and done out of the zone. That's got to change here in the third period.
Come on.
Nice. Nice.
Oh, he had that corner, but he puts it off the outside of the post. Marlies can't inch towards the ground in this game, but that shot hits the post and doesn't go in. Across the line, down the left wall. Moves it to the middle. And he denies that great opportunity there. Stan Kovacic is smothered to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Toronto's ready to go on the attack.
Oh, wow, that has some hot sauce on that collision. Did it ever, James? I mean, you could see he was raring to get a hit in to try and change a little bit of momentum, and the shoulder went into the player. That's a solid, clean hit.
The center's tied up. He swoops in to take possession. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset.
How come Icing got hit off the puck?
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Win the draw after the icing. You possess the puck while they're running around a little bit tired.
Nice save from point blank range. Turns another aside.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Slides it on over to Skip. Slides it across. Unable to reach that one.
You got it.
Truculent?
Yeah, I know you were ready to fire that up. That is a big
hit.
And I knew you were digging for that one.
Here he is.
Oh, come on.
And they got caught up in traffic and hits a stick. 2-on-1. Here's a chance.
No.
What a play.
That is some big fucking bullshit.
Good thing he one times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Vancouver's only continued to extend the lead here in the third.
They haven't missed many chances. They've scored at will, and now we're coasting home.
Is it fair to say that that Selly required some luck still?
It also required, yes, and it required some planning, too. Like, he didn't just say, I scored, I'm going to do that. You know, somewhere he's like, yeah, this is going to look pretty good.
And that pass doesn't go. Penalty shot coming up here.
It's frustration right there.
And the moment of truth has arrived. Big opportunity here. Big save and breathe a sigh of relief. Moments away from the face-off. Let's get back to the action. Takes possession off the draw. Rocked again.
James down here. It's pretty
there's another penalty. There you go.
Think this guy is being targeted.
Look at this. It's a penalty shot.
Oh, no, it's not. Oh. Oh, it looked like you were actually playing a little bit.
Here's the moment of truth. You don't see that very often as the official blows the play dead.
Push your goalie.
The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here.
Nice.
That pass doesn't go. Passes the puck.
Sorry, James, that's a really good solid hit there.
Pat Denny's on the attack in the offensive zone.
Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. Just their luck.
One-on-one with the goaltender.
And then they come down and so easily make it look like our goalie's doing nothing. Like, come on.
Short break in the net. Vancouver's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
Sends it across. Goaltender covers it up and we'll get a reset here. Vancouver's won the draw and they'll go to work. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. And that one's stolen at center ice.
Careful.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Puts it up, scoop it up along the boards. He might have a step here. Fails to find the open man. Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Vancouver's got it in the offensive zone. Turns it aside with the glove.
Better habs or no? Oh boy. Hamilton won. HAM won.
What's that?
I'm saying to Nate Dogg, it's Hamilton 1. And the next one is the third team. You want center still halves or what? Right deal.
Yeah,
All right, boys, come on, we got this. Let's fucking take him. We've taken him twice. We've beaten this team twice, this top team.
I have a couple buddies that are on that team.
Oh, yeah?
But like Pinky and Tony Smith. Yeah, I know him too.
I'm gonna have a bowl of these guys who's gonna face this. I need to get high. Boys, as soon as I'm done these two games, pack and clean. Moving at 8 o'clock tomorrow morning.
Yeah. Yep. I know RQ too. He's one of my best friends.
Oh. How come you're not, how come you're not over there?
I joined late. Got AA. Doesn't matter. Hey, he's on D right there. Maybe. That might be.
Well, I guess you got 8A to me, didn't you?
Yeah, I got auto sign. It don't really matter to me, though. I'm just here to play hockey.
Buckle up, everybody. It should be a fun one tonight on the ice for EA Sports. Oh, Nate Dogg, we have the same.
Centers both set to dig on in, and we're ready to go. The puck is dropped. We're underway. Moves it to the middle. And that goes off a stick. Mm-hmm. From behind the net. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. The Marlies take possession in the defensive end. It's a chance on the rush.
Looking for
the
chance.
How did you hesitate, you dink?
That's some good goaltending right there. That puck comes at him twice. And he turns them both away.
Lots of time left in this period. We're still scoreless. Toronto's won the draw. Hamilton's got the puck. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Moves it to the middle. What a chance, but they can't connect. Receives the pass.
You got steals.
I'm trying to get it back here.
Funny contact there. And now it's over to Toder. Right through center and into the offensive zone. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
He tries that extra move. I mean, sometimes it's okay. Sometimes you've got to just push the puck a little deeper. Now he's got a chance.
Moves it to Toler. Drives to the sweet spot. Denies him. White's got it along the boards. Hits a 2-on-1 run.
He got steamed.
Man, I'm injured.
King's visibly uncomfortable out on the ice. He's trying to score. That's a quick one-timer right in front of the net. The pass is there. He's got no time to do anything with it, and he beats the goalie.
Guys, this is actually his first goal with this club, and you know his teammates are going to be just as stoked as he is on this one. Lots more to see from this player right here.
Oh, that's poked away in the offensive zone by Turner. Hamilton's got the puck along the wall. That's gloved by Stankoven. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. The
still
Bulldogs
the Red
have taken a 1-0 lead. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Quick feed down low. Scooped up along the wall by Toner.
Fabricius, those good hands collecting the pass. He's already got the tiebreaker earlier on.
Directs it over to White.
Nice goal. Oh.
Scored this time goal. You'd like to follow it up with a shift or two. See if you can really change the momentum. Great patience to wait for the traffic to develop, then find a hole to zip one by the goalie. Here in the later stages of this period, it's all tied up. Comes in off the wing as both centers were tied up on the draw. Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did. See if we can pick up some momentum again here as a face-off is ready to go. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Inside the offensive end, now down the left. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Fabricius has the puck inside the defensive zone. Oh boy, here's trouble. 2-on-1. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Here he is.
What a goal, baby! Come on.
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it. Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing. The center's all locked up there off the draw. 20 minutes in the books. Let's grab a breather, and we'll come back with period number 2 in moments.
Boom.
Seeds, teams are on the ice. They're ready to drop the puck here for period number 2. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. Ray Ferraro is standing by with his assessment of the first period between the benches, right? Toronto's, there's the whistle. Look at this, a penalty shot.
So that's part of the skill. The other is he practices this all the time. So good at changing the puck's direction.
Nice job tying up his opponent. The Marlies played along the boards.
Looking for that glitcher, everybody.
It's a great save on an excellent chance there. Big stop by the keeper.
No, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Here he is with the backhander. Puck exits the zone. There's the whistle. We got an offside.
Yep.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. The Marlies make their way back into the faceoff circle, still in search of another goal. Toronto's got it along the wall. Hotface going to cover it up for a faceoff.
While his team's ahead, he wants to make sure the pace of the game stays at the level they like.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, Hamilton's got a 3-2 lead at this point. Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up. Here's the scoring chance, 2-on-1. Gets it out of his own end. Hamilton's got a hold of it against the wall. She takes the feed. Moves inside! The Marlies have it from their own end. Keeps hold of the puck. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Takes it and looks ahead. Manages to hang on.
Toner's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket.
No. Oh, they say.
Puck is frozen, and we get a stoppage in play.
Sometimes it's better to be lucky than good.
Shut down one-timers because he's so good at reading the play and anticipating the shot, guys. We call this his no-timer zone ability, and it's what really helps him come up with those big saves.
Toronto's got the puck in their own end. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by White. Hamilton's got a hold of the puck. Toronto's got a hold of the puck now. Look out, here they come on the attack.
Tight. Has to read the play. Gets across the net. Makes the save.
It would be his spot.
And does stop. Toronto's got the puck. He slides it quickly to Pagliani.
Ah, right at him.
Great opportunity there.
I like that.
Here in the back half of this period, Hamilton's hanging on to this 3-2 lead. Will go to work here in the offensive zone. Nice stop by Puckman. Some last second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Hamilton's got possession here in their own end.
Come on, goalie. Can't let your friends do this to you. Let's go.
Back, I'm not right, man.
I know. I'm just saying. I don't mean like that, man.
It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
The Marlies are trailing in this game, and really sometimes the stats tell you the whole story. They have not had the puck very much, and as a result, they're not generating any offense.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Bulldogs have been the better squad so far tonight. They lead it 5-2. Moves it around along the half wall.
Oh, fuck.
Scores! Three's the magic number, and that's a hat trick.
It seemed like that was almost inevitable considering the way the first two went.
Yeah.
One more chance, one more goal, and three goals in the back pocket. A quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Play ready to resume as everybody lines in for the faceoff. Good heads up play to sneak in there on the tie-up and come up with the puck. With the blast! Oh, you gotta love the effort as he blocks that. Quick feed to King. He's got a step! And that falls apart.
Well, that's disappointing. Nothing out of something that looked dangerous.
From behind his own cage, he grabs the puck. Now a quick pass to White. Boom! And look at this. They're calling a penalty shot.
He pulled the shooter's feet out there. That's a penalty shot every time, James.
He takes a deep breath at center ice. It's go time here. And he makes a pay as he scores on the penalty shot.
This is different than a breakaway, even though it looks like the same thing. Nobody chasing you, everybody in the building staring at what the penalty shot will look like.
And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. And a little body contact on that play. Sends the pass in front, and he elects not to shoot in the
back. Oh, come on! What the hesitation?
Had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be.
Oh, come on, you A!
It's a hat trick! And it is time to celebrate with Teddy Bears!
Cedar scored lots of goals over her career. Here's a second
opportunity. What are you doing? What's wrong?
And it's in the net. Once you get one, you look to two. Now you've got three. What a great night.
The Bulldogs have really been strutting their offensive prowess and been impressed tonight.
I really have. They can put it on cruise control now. A large lead here in the third period.
And he takes the dish. And there's the save. Hamilton's got the puck along the wall. He might have a step here.
Aww.
I mean, this is kind of what I need. You get into close quarters here, that puck's got to go quick into the net.
The Bulldogs get a hold of the puck off the draw. Here we go, Andre Rush here. Can't make the connection on the pass. Handles the pass from the right side. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Can't get a hold of that pass. Denies that opportunity.
Play right in the low slot. The goalie's on top of it. He makes a really astute save here by reading the play well and putting it aside.
Center's gliding up to the face-off dots here. White's one possession. Takes the feed. At the
you got steamrolled.
Of course you say that. Why wouldn't you say that?
Maintains possession. And the officials waving off icing here. Can't connect. Not able to connect. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Here's a short pass to Fabricius.
Dude, the city. You get one, you get one for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play.
has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
Play back underway. Oh, nice little move.
Oh, of course, and I go over, right? Fucking.
We're gonna face off.
Fuck, man.
Off the trot. Nice. Look at that move. Hamilton's got control.
Not one yet. You couldn't give us one.
Couldn't catch up to that pass. And he turned that one aside. Here's a chance to the middle. Dishes it off again here. And the puck departs the zone. They've got numbers here. It's a 3-on-1.
No, of course.
There's a firm collision. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up.
Push the button.
Oh. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1.
Oh.
He scores again.
Well, you can't believe it.
You might get two, but after a while, you're like, hey, how many can I get? The puck coming to him, and he keeps finishing it off. Actually, James, it's amazing to me how many times an odd-man rush gets screwed up. They deliver this one perfectly, and they put one on the board.
Hamilton's all smiles on the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side where this night has been a nightmare.
Moves the puck down low. Stankoven's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game.
All right, boys, let's win this last one. Let's go. We need one. We got a tie. Two losses. Let's get a win. Is that who's next? All right. girl, I think my butt is big.
Feel the buzz in this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff. The Marlies take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Toronto's got it behind the net. Steps inside the line.
Well, that's you. You actually thought you were going to score.
Shoot that, you fucking thing.
Kings got it deep in the offensive end. There's a face score. And this place got.
Well, that's the way you want to start on the road. You talk about getting early momentum. Nothing better than that.
Toronto's made their way back to center ice here, and they've got that 1-0 lead.
The road is a funny place to play. You can't really be too aggressive, but when you get an early lead, James, you can open it up a little bit.
Look at this. It's a 2-on-1. Slides it to Davidson. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And he lowers the boom there. Oh, what an effort giving up the body there. Hitting the slot. Scores. That's back-to-back, Ray.
No,
well, the game has
effort.
Changed.
Yay.
The goals here really have changed the outlook.
All right, great pass, man.
Hey, we get a good look here where the man advantage break is cultivated. Now they've got it clean in. They don't make a mistake, and the goalie has no chance as it's in the net.
Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. And we'll reset things after that icing.
I don't know if you want that, man. You may not go back to your life.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Toronto's really controlled the pace of play these last 2 minutes, leading by two. He grabs the puck here at the point. Pack Daddy's got it in the defensive zone. Moves the puck. Settles things down.
I'm passing
you, shit
ass game.
And it's a quick pass to King. 2-1-1. What an opportunity here. Skips out of the battle along the boards. And here we go. Riverside's got it in the wrong zone. Hold on.
Let's go. Nice goal.
Man, he got right on his inside edge just there. Was pushed right around the post. He beats the goalie there and he tucks it away.
More than half the frame has been played here. Toronto's got a 3-goal lead. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. The Marlies cross the blue line and are on the attack. Broken up with a stick. Pass broken up. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Suzuki. Here we go.
Wow.
Stankoven's going to pounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it. Suzuki's going to take on a lot here as
Captain.
Took
three shit kickings.
They're not
there.
Playing very well. They're chasing the game, and he's got to be the one to grab everybody by the collar and say it's time to get back to work here.
Toronto's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Play the bounce. It's a 2-on-1.
because he's great fast.
He's having one of those nights, James. The puck just fall on him around. You get a chance to score. You don't miss on nights like this.
White's won the draw. Takes the pass.
Oh, wait.
White's got it on the offensive end. Riverside's got the puck inside the defensive zone.
Long.
And that pass doesn't go. Tries to get it to White.
That he did. Okay.
Along the right side into the offensive zone. The Marlins
nice.
Get a hold of the puck in their own end. In all alone on the breakaway.
Oh, the puck is like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
A chance at
four. Wow.
Scores! What an opportunity! Delivers!
And you know his teammates are going to be just as stoked as he is on this one. Lots more to see from this player right here.
Poked away in the neutral zone by Suzuki. Picks up the puck in his own end. Takes a shot. And he easily stops that one. All right, time to get a clean sheet of ice here as period number one comes to an end. As you heard the horn sound, we'll be back with much, much more as this is going to be a fun one tonight.
That's what they're gonna show with the fucking tremendous saves our goalie has. That's what they're gonna do. Fucking EA, man. Oh, we get together.
The middle stanza is about to go. The officials ready to drop the puck. A one-sided affair after the first 20. Here we go with period number two. Ray Ferraro's between the benches. Razor, give me a sense of how you see things so far.
Riverside's first period was a mess. I mean, they were late to almost every puck. They started sluggishly, like they didn't have their legs. Sometimes that happens. Now they got to find a way to get back in the game, James, and it's got to start now.
Misses that one, Razor. I know you're salivating seeing that.
Oh, man, you don't get many chances like this. Sometimes you get so excited you rush it just a
little
bit.
Oh, how did I not get that? Get out.
Slides the puck to Apostolopoulos. The Firebirds take it from the side. From the slot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Stankoven's comfortable back in the net. He's got a big lead and he hasn't had many shots to deal with.
And the extended stick ends that one.
Nice. That's...
There's an injection of energy with that hit. And now he moves it quickly to Suzuki. Can't find his man. Slides the puck across to White.
Nice move.
Passes out front. Couldn't complete the pass. And sends it just out of reach.
The doctor's in there.
With possession along the wall. On the
oh, right in the bum.
On the play. And a poke check knocks the puck away. And now he moves it to White. Here he comes. In on a breakaway. And it kind of falls apart near the end.
James, I'm going to assume he had a different idea about how that was going to finish up. There.
Riverside's got a hold of it along the wall. We got a whistle as the puck sails into the bench. Past the halfway mark of this period, Toronto's
gotta hit
been
me.
A better team, and the scoreboard shows it. 4-1 is where we sit. White's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Denies the shooter on that play.
Into the butterfly, slides across to make the save.
There's the whistle, penalty shot.
Deal. Can't try it.
King's got the puck, and here he comes.
No, that's not my...
Good stop.
That is... No, that's not my shot.
Officials are set. Players seem ready. We're ready to get this thing back underway. Offense his own faceoff and he wins the draw.
That
and that
nice
goes
shit.
Wide. Markeson's on top of the puck and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Riverside's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Puck scooped up by Suzuki. Shot gets a glove on it to make the save. Stankoven's gonna slow things down and up for the whistle.
Oh, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Back underway and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Routine save made by Markeson. Apostolopoulos has it in the defensive end. On all out spread to ice in his way.
What? Did I put that in? Fuck.
Oh, that backhander beats the goaltender. Really tough to read, mainly because the shooter doesn't know where it's going half the time anyway.
Stop.
Puck is shot, play resumes. Toronto's playing it through the neutral zone. And that's deflected. And now keep on playing as this is
going to be hit, bud.
The one-timer backhand, I love it.
Oh, that just sounded painful. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. And that pass goes awry. Firebird scooping up along the boards. Unable to reach that one.
Bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period
yeah,
action still
dumb.
To come.
Those are the ones that hurt more, I think. And your bony shoulder just gets them. Like... They've got some good hits in this one. You actually like lift the guy like just squished.
That we're ready to go. All right, the puck is dropped on the third and final frame. Ray Ferraro is at ice level, and he gives us his assessment of what he's seen tonight.
Scores! There's his first in the new colors!
Always good to get on the board to show that you're able to help your new team. You want to show them that you're ready to play. He's on the board. He'll feel better now.
Lots of time left in this period. Riverside's trailing by one. King's got it in the offensive zone. Gets it over to Davidson. Great reach with the hook check. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
Tries that
last move. Maybe he should just shoot the puck or get deep. Got to chase now.
Sends it over to Breakaway. Denies on the breakaway.
Really good speed to get over. Front dust the pack. Now it's him and the goalie. But the goalie's better. He makes the stop. Get it on the net. You got to test the goalie.
Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. It's a 2-on-1. Toronto's got possession of the puck. Puck slid down the ice.
No, that's not. No,
that's just
no. Fuck me.
To break up the play. Takes control of the puck. And he slides it quickly to King. Toronto's got the puck against the board.
Nice. What a rip.
Three on the road. I can't
No, there's not going to be. I mean, this is a terrific game for him. He's got three, and you're right, on the road, nobody's throwing their buckets.
White's won the draw. Toronto's moving the puck through center ice. Good stand-up hit on the play.
White's visibly uncomfortable out on the ice. He's trying to get through this shift. He scores! You're down by a couple. You want to give yourself the opportunity for a time goal. They've done that with this one here.
The Firebirds are back at center ice, probably breathing a little easier now, Ray.
They needed to get one, James. If you trail by two for too long, the clock just runs out on you. You run out of time.
Here's a chance. And that one's denied. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Takes the bump, but still hangs on to the puck. Blazing in on the breakaway. And he can't get the shot off.
I hope he's not waiting for a better chance to shoot the puck. I mean, it is a breakaway, but he ends up screwing himself into the ice and not getting...
Here he is on a breakaway.
Yes, sir.
Wow, what a goal.
Great goal.
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break and it's in the net.
Toronto's extended the lead to two. Do you see a little relaxation on the bench?
No, I don't. What I do see is the opposition's bench has just sagged.
Pack Daddy's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. And that's broken up.
You suck ass, you fucker.
Down the right wing and into the offensive zone. Gets in front.
Wow.
Oh, it stops him again.
He might want to look around and see if there's anyone going to help him. Two unbelievable stops in tight. Turned him both away.
Officials ready to drop the puck and get things back underway. Toronto's got it in the defensive zone. Steps inside. That's moved up ahead. Toronto's got the puck in the defensive end. Slides it across to King. Centering feed! And that's stopped! Riverside's got it in the right zone. Quick pass to Davidson. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Grabbed along the board by White. Cuts to the paint. And he's got the answer for that one.
Positioning's perfect. He gets into the butterfly and makes the save.
Toronto's got the puck against the half wall. Hit this along the board. He's got a little jump. He scores!
Yeah.
They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
And it's poked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads-up play there. Toronto's got a hold of the puck. A centering chance! And that carries off a twig in front of the net. Moves it to the middle!
Sorry.
And that goes off a stick! And now he angles it across. One-on-one with the goaltender. Here we go! And he comes up with a big stop!
I can't do it better than that, James. That's a great...
And the final horn sounds for this one. Well, at least definitely for him, a where were you moment in EASHL history. He gets his first win with a new team. That's got to be huge mentally, Razor.
It is for sure, James. I mean, they bring you in to try and be part of the solution. They bring you in because they have a need and goal for somebody to make some stops. He was terrific, and he's earned that first win, and that goes a long way in the room.
Well, I'm not too sure, but I think the rules state that you are now a Toronto Marley there, Babsan. I believe so. I think because I had to use you for four games, I think it's three that I have to send down someone and call you up now. But I will double check before I give you my guarantee on that.
Good
Good games, boys.
Great games. Look, you played awesome, man. EA just screwed you a lot. Yeah, man.
I got you. Shit, I do play a lot of... I felt comfortable. It was just...
Yeah, EA got you a lot. Anyway, boys, I gotta start helping the wife and daughter pack, so I'm off and have a great day tomorrow and weekend.
All right, fellas.
Good games, guys. Ciao.